Hey everyone, this is Dr. Nick Delgado. I have a very important suggestion for you. For those of you struggling with reducing body fat and increasing lean body mass to be able to burn more fat over the course of a period of several months. I know you've heard a lot about hormones and their effect on your ability to reduce body fat. And there's also been a lot of discussion online about the calorie theory. And I tend to have an agreement with what they're saying. There's a few doctors out there saying that the calorie theory doesn't hold up, particularly when you don't take into account hormones. The only problem is they're making some fatal, or that is flawed, mistakes in what they're recommending and how they're comparing what's called fasting to intermittent fasting, and then comparing that to essentially a high fat diet. And I want to set the record straight. So if you want to just pay attention for a very brief period, I'm going to give you in a nutshell exactly what you need to understand about this controversial subject. Yet to a degree, they're right, but they're not giving you the right advice. Here we are. We have a course called Fat Loss and Fitness, and I go into much more detail about it, but I'm going to give you the key points from this whole idea. What they're saying is they've compared complete fasting, in other words, water fasting. And like the show, The World's Greatest Loser, where they've lost a lot of weight, but then they all tend to gain it back because their set point, that is the rate at which they burn calories, their metabolic rate drops down. And when they drop down, when they start coming back to eating, they gain back the weight with a vengeance and even more. Then what they've said is, well, why don't you just eat during certain windows? Because that's going to keep the caloric expenditure or the metabolic rate at a higher rate, and you won't quite gain the weight back so much. But what they're leaving out is they're not even comparing it to the ultimate type of fat loss, permanent fat loss diet that controls insulin properly, and it's almost counterintuitive, and they've missed the whole point. I'll explain that in a moment. They're all making sugar the bad guy, right? Avoid sugar and all your problems are solved. Because it's sugar that increases insulin. It's sugar that increases blood sugar level. It's sugar that causes fat retention. And they point to a few limited studies that show in the American diet and in the Western world, the overall intake of sugar has increased. Well, that's true. But what they don't say is also worldwide, and particularly in the United States, the hotbed of all fast food chains, the intake of fat has gone up dramatically, and of protein, and virtually the elimination or the avoidance of healthy food like fruit. Fruit, which is high in water content. Water has no calories. Fruit, which has fiber. Not a lot, but it has enough fiber that's non-digestible. And fruit, which has what's called polyphenols that always stabilizes blood sugar and will not cause spikes in insulin or blood sugar levels. So here's where the key point that they're confused about. They're saying if you eat only fat, your insulin levels will be lower. They say that if you eat only fat, your blood sugar levels will be lower. And they also say that if you skip a morning meal and an evening meal and just eat during a short window, your blood sugar and your insulin will be lower. Well, clearly, if you're skipping meals, you're gonna lose some weight. But what they're leaving out is the emotional factor of being hungry. I know, because at one point, I went through a starvation diet when I was a young man. It was horrible. I remember for months, I wasn't allowed to eat more than one meal a day. I had to run, I had to do all these things to burn the fat. And I did reach my weigh-in for football at that time, which was my goal. And I dropped somewhere in excess of 40 pounds to achieve my weight for weigh-ins. But I was so physically and emotionally deprived. Just the thought of being hungry every day. Although it was only a 3-month period, I got a real sense of what it's like to live in a country where food famines are common and people are starving. My heart pours out to them. I would cry my way to sleep every night because I was so hungry, because I couldn't think of anything else. They say, oh, once you go on a fast, after a while, you get used to it and your hunger goes away. Uh-uh. And particularly as you come closer to your ideal body weight, then you're hungry, you're ravenous. Sure, if you have 200 pounds to lose or 300 pounds to lose and you're 65 years old and they talk about, you know, obese men or women, yeah, they've got a lot more cushion to go before they start feeling starved. But when you're trying to reach that perfect look with the ripped abs and kind of an elite athletic performance where you have to be at a certain weight to compete, it's completely different. And more than that, the severely obese people, I'm going to let you in on three secrets. Not all the details of the complete full step program in our online course, Hormones for Fat Loss and Fitness, but I'm going to share with you three key factors. The first is to learn to eat only when you're slightly hungry, a little bit empty or weak. Don't eat just to eat because it's social or it's a time to, you know, sit down with the family. You know, if you're sitting down with the family, eat a smaller portion or just have a salad. But here's the first tip. Eat a salad without the added oils. Those oils are loaded calories that go right to your fat storage cells, and we have the documented studies to prove that. Oils are not innocuous. Oils, in fact, it was shown that a high oil fat diet increases insulin more because it causes what's called insulin insensitivity. And the insulin is the key hormone that pushes fat into the cells or glucose or protein amino acids, along with what's called insulin-like growth factor 1, IGF-1, and cortisol. These are the key hormones that actually manipulate, control, and monitor the rate at which food substances, that is calories, are pushed in the cells to be burned. The problem is when you take in a lot of fat, it eventually desensitizes the insulin. You produce enough insulin, but the insulin isn't able to push the food into the cells to be burned. That is the fat, the free fatty acids, amino acids, or glucose. So I have a different paradigm. Instead of eating an all-fat diet, they tried an all-protein diet. And the results were a little better. The blood sugar was a little better. But protein itself burns inefficiently and leaves a lot of waste product, BUN, ammonia, a lot of waste product, and you feel pretty fatigued on a high protein diet. And furthermore, the protein itself breaks down into glucose anyway. So the scientist, Dr. P.O. Astrand, in his world famous study published years ago that everyone kind of forgot and ignored, that actually started the whole carbohydrate loading craze for runners and athletes, he put people on an all carbohydrate diet. And sure enough, their blood sugar level responded positively. It didn't go up. The insulin was perfectly fine. And they performed on exercise ergometer bicycles better than they did on a protein or a fat diet. They were able to prove that carbohydrates are best, but the complex carbohydrates were the best of all. Dr. Fredrickson of the NIH, National Institute of Health, had put people on a mixed carbohydrate diet of simple and complex carbohydrates. He didn't distinguish between the two. And he published his results saying that carbohydrates increase triglycerides, which is fat in the blood. But fat in the blood circulating triglycerides is not good. It clumps the blood cells together, it thickens things. And so basically, he published his results and everyone said, oh, carbohydrates are bad. We need to avoid starches, we need to avoid complex carbohydrates, we need to avoid fruit, we need to, you know, avoid carbs because of the simple carbs. But other studies by Dr. James Anderson, a world-renowned endocrinologist, Dr. Kelly M. West, another famous scientist, endocrinologist, and Dr. Hemsworth, another famous scientist, over the years, they proved this over and over again. A very high fiber, fiber by its very definition is non-digestible, complex carbohydrate diet has sufficient small amounts of protein, just what the body needs, and it has sufficient amount of fat, just what it needs. And that was the absolute best at stabilizing blood sugar, keeping insulin levels at record low levels. In fact, my own insulin levels on this kind of diet I followed for 40 years, oil-free, no added oils, but I do eat fats from small amounts of nuts, seeds, avocados, olives, and the fats normally present in whole fruits and vegetables. My insulin levels, look it up and you'll check with other scientists, but my fasting insulin levels, even my postprandial eating, but my fasting insulin levels are about 2 or 3, which is really low. In fact, when I eat foods, my insulin levels spike up a little bit, but not that high. They stay right about where they need to be. So I'm never hungry, I'm feeling good. If I feel a little weak, a little hypoglycemic, I eat a little bit. If I'm wanting to lose weight, I eat more vegetables and oil-free salads and big vegetable soups that are filling and satisfying, and I eat more fruit. When I'm wanting to gain a little weight, if I've lost too much, I'm looking a little too gaunt or thin, then I start eating more sweet potatoes, more beans, more concentrated, sometimes some whole grains and some soaked nuts and seeds. And that helps me to put a little weight on so long as I'm working out and maintain my optimum testosterone level and keep my estrogen levels low, then I add muscle and not fat. In fact, I have one client that reduced over 15 pounds of body fat following exactly what I'm teaching in 7 months while gaining 5 pounds of lean body mass muscle. So as he gained more muscle, he was able to burn more fat and look at his absolute best and actually have ripped, shredded abs. You can do it. And even Lee Haney, who wrote the book Fit at Any Age, says eat 500 grams of complex carbohydrates a day, not simple carbohydrates, and you'll get sufficient protein within the mix of foods and you'll get sufficient fat. But he said clearly, carbohydrates, complex carbohydrates, have a protein sparing effect, meaning that much needed gain muscle that we all seek to have a lean, fit, shapely body is preserved or protected. It's not burned for calories. The carbohydrates are burned and the difference is burned in the amount of fat that comes from your body. Oh yes, you're not gonna have a rapid fat loss. I explained this in my original book printed in 1991, Weight Loss and Energy Now. You're not going to lose a lot of water weight from eating too much protein, which is very dehydrating. And fat is the most dehydrating. You're not going to lose water weight from that because carbohydrates themselves, complex carbohydrates, like watermelon and fruit and vegetables, have water in them. So your body will be more hydrated while you're reducing body fat at a consistent daily, weekly, monthly basis. Follow this program. I just had Auntie Weesey on the program, defer to some other shows I've done and in the Fat Loss Fitness. And she's been on the program for 35 years. She used to be very heavy when I first, of course, my aunt, as I remember when I was a young child. And you know, she was very, very heavy. And now she looks great, age 73. She's been doing it for 35 years. This is a program you can sustain and live on for a lifetime. So you might be able to get a used copy of my book, Weight Loss and Energy Now. The principles of the 10 law, weight loss principles are still in this original book, but my new online course goes into this and even more. Hormones for Fat Loss and Fitness, and my original book printed, Grow Young and Slim. You can also get used copies. We have an ebook coming out that's also uploaded in the Hormone Fat Loss Fitness, and my special cookbook, Simply Healthy Cookbook, with over 150 whole natural food recipes that are designed to help you to get in great shape. If you're sick and tired of being overweight and you don't like crying yourself asleep tonight, every night, if you're starving and fasting or just thinking about food more than you're thinking about your daily process and enjoying your life, you can think about eating a sensible plan, balancing out your hormones, along with a few herbal supplements that I teach about in my Hormone Fat Loss Fitness course, like Estroblock, that targets body fat in the gut area. We teach you about a product called PCOS Heart and Testrovita. Testrovita increases the lean body mass. And PCOS Heart helps you to keep the insulin levels under control. So you're never hungry, you're always feeling good, and you're burning fat till you reach your goal. It may take some of you. Some of you, like I, had to lose over 40 pounds, but I've kept it off for 40 years. It may take some of you months, even a year or two, to reach that ideal weight, but as you do it without starving, without feeling emotionally and physically deprived, without craving, with just feeling good all the time, and as you exercise, as Covert Bailey wrote in his book, Fit or Fat, that you reach a training effect and your body effectively burns more fat and less of the glucose. And that takes several months before your body reaches that training effect. Go for brisk walks. If you're a little overweight, too overweight that you can't do brisk exercise, then go for nice walks. Build up gradually. And follow my routine of the correct kind of weight training and exercise, the correct type of whole food eating, the timing of the meals, and we'll even teach you how to balance your hormones, including the stubborn issues with insulin, insulin-like growth factor, human growth hormone, cortisol, testosterone, estrogen, DHA, and all the key hormones, because I've been doing this for 40 years. And I'm now here to tell you, this is the most effective, simple course. Enroll now, and we'll give you a special discount off the Hormone Fat Loss and Fitness course, something we've never discounted so much before. It's a very popular course. It even includes our neuro reprogramming, the hypnosis part that gets you on track with the program at no extra charge, the hormone fat loss and fitness. I know you see the price listed on the screen, but I'm gonna pop up on the screen a link that will give you an incredible offer that you must take advantage of. So watch for this offer, click on it, and you'll be surprised. It will be an ongoing support as we do updates. You'll get the updates at the Hormone Fat Loss and Fitness course, and we'll send you special recipes of the week. We're gonna send you links to webinars where you're gonna ask me questions, and you can, more importantly, we're gonna guide you through one of the most toughest things where 97% of people fail in their attempt to lose weight on Weight Watchers, Nutrisystems, Jenny Craig's. There's all these food restriction programs and fasting and keto and paleo. It's all very confusing. I'm gonna make it so simple for you. Join me in this journey. I assure you, I'm gonna be bringing on the show other very successful people who have been on my program for 35 years or 3 years or 5 years. The success cases are incredible, and you'll hear their story. I know I had an emotional story because when I was overweight, not only was I overweight, I had high blood pressure and I eventually suffered a TIA, a transient ischemic attack. It nearly took my life. And now I look back, I don't need any medications. I follow this program for 40 years and has kept me in great shape enough where I've even competed in world strength endurance competitions and done exceedingly well. You can watch the videos at the Hormone Fat Loss and Fitness. I'm not here to brag about myself. I'm just here to tell you I'm your best guide. I'm the person who was Tony Robbins' life mastery coach at Master University. I'm the person who have coached Tai Lopez. I've coached some of the biggest names, Mark Victor Hansen, of the author of Chicken Soup for the Soul. I'm the person behind Laurel Langmire, who millionaire maker, who's now following my program. More and more big names, and I'm not, again, trying to impress you with the people I've guided and helped. I just want you to know that whether you're a housewife, an executive, a youngster with acne and teen issues, or you're a person who's just struggling, I've been doing this for 40 years, weight loss and energy now. If you want more energy and you want incredible shapely body, then let's join me on this journey because it's going to take about 7 months to really turn that corner and see the results, and you'll never look back. You'll be one of my success cases that you look back from this point 30, 20, 30 years from now and say, it was Dr. Nick Delgado who gave an emotional appeal and told me, and was talking right to me, that I can enroll in this program at this giveaway price that will probably transform your life and change your life for a lifetime. One last story, I have one friend who dropped over 40 pounds in the initial couple months on our program and is working through a program, has kept the weight off. I have a number of people like Troy Hoffman, hear his testimonial story. Each of the testimonies are real. They're individuals that have followed my program and succeeded. Now it's your turn. I don't care if doctors have told you you can't lose the weight, you have to have intestinal bypass surgery, you have to wire your jaw shut, you have to avoid going out to restaurants. I'm going to teach you restaurant eating, how to go to the grocery stores. All of this is on the Fat Loss and Fitness course, and it's going to change your life. So enroll now, click now, and I assure you, I guarantee you, money back guarantee, I guarantee you, if you're not fully satisfied with the energy, the weight loss, the improvements in your health, the changes in your life, and all the people telling you how great you look and feel in 7 months, then we'll give you a full refund of that. But the refund money is like no more than a couple cups of coffee is basically what we're pricing this course for. Regular $350 on special for $197, but click on this and you'll be surprised at what we're offering this course along with the special course, what we call Neuro Reprogramming, which I believe is the key to all of your success. The way I worked with Tony Robbins and learned from some of the greats, Neuro Reprogramming is a program where we teach you manage your stress, how to accomplish your goals, and you play back a download to your phone and it will teach you all the steps you need right now. Click and try out the Fat Loss and Fitness, and we will include the Neuro Reprogramming, how to manage stress and accomplish your health goals absolutely at no extra charge as a bonus. And if you enroll now, we'll watch for the first 100 people enroll and we'll include a product that will help to transform. We call it Lean and Fit. It's a great product. We'll ship it out to you. And just the cost of shipping, I believe it's like $8 or whatever. We'll ship that out to you. So remind us in the click line there on the order checkout, and we'll say that you heard it on this particular offer, and that way we know you've been paying attention. Dr. Nick here saying be strong, be well, and enroll in the course right now.